Denizens of the internet, greetings and welcome to iHorner. I'm Goris M. Ian Horner. Joining me, as always, most of the time, is Coriander Dickinson. We're still playing Metal Wolf Chaos, and it's time to beat down those terrorist
vice presidents. Americans.
Totally not Dick Cheney. So
no, he has a lot of hair.
He has a lot more hair.
And a stunning figure.
Mm-hmm. So last we played, I have no idea. Let's just jump right back in again, shall we? Ooh. Okay, so I think the last time I was still terrible at this game, and probably still continue to be. But let's find out. Hey, it looks a lot better this time.
Mm-hmm.
Props to whoever's been working on that. Okay, all the way to Texas. That's right. In Houston.
Yeah. The army has dried up the nation's resources and put the people on a rationing system to construct the space plane launch and landing
base
in Houston.
Right. The space plane. Thank you, Holly.
React swiftly as paratrooper reinforcements are predicted to be dropped in from super assault heavy attack helicopters that defend the skies and the base.
That's right, we're saving a seat for Elijah.
The objective is total destruction of all target areas and the super assault heavy attack Elijah 1 helicopter.
Which is not going to be spelled Elijah.
This mission goes by the call name.
Here we go.
Winner takes all. Elijah 1 versus Metal Wolf.
Yes.
Here.
You're in charge of that now.
Winner takes all? Winner takes all.
Operation Winner Takes All.
You can play.
Good luck and Godspeed, Mr. President.
Elijah 1 versus Metal Wolf. I won't make you write that, because you'll have to change the spelling of Elijah 1 in a bit.
Is it Elijah or Elisha?
Oh, it
or
was like
Elijah.
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 Like there was an O in there, if I remember correctly. It was completely incorrect.
Elijah.
Okay. Let's see what we've got here. We have monies. Let's use our monies to do the thing. Whoa.
Are you using your money to equip?
Nope, to develop.
Ah.
Oh yeah, that's right.
Elijah 1.
It was something like Elijah 1. But the one was part of it, and it was all, everything was wrong. Everything was toilets. Oh, that's right. We don't have nearly enough money to do the things we want. So let's just jump in. I think we had a pretty good loadout last time. Grenade launchers, missiles, deagles.
Mr. Third Party, what's a Uper?
This is DNN's Peter McDonald.
What does it have to do with Michigan?
I'm coming to you live today from
a
U.S. military base in the outskirts of Houston, Texas. Scarce natural resources sent from the Space Plane Center are collected and kept here.
Upers? I don't know what that means.
The U.S. military is collectively managing these goods under martial law.
That is a regional
acting
nickname that I've never heard.
Yeah, it's a new
one. As the super assault heavy attack Elijah 1 helicopter. Take a look at this firepower. 44mm M197 anti-aircraft guns.
Millimeter anti-aircraft Upper Peninsula.
Two 10mm grenade launchers.
That's
and finally,
confusing.
12 missile containers. In addition to this heavy
arsenal, I used to actually work in a call center
to hold over
in Edmonton again.
Soldiers.
Many call centers in Canada because people think the Canadian accent is
neutral.
Yeah, neutralish.
Especially the Western.
As long as the Elijah 1 is on the scene, Metal Wolf get off so easily.
I think there was a typo in the script there.
Hey, Mr. Newsman! You rang?
Wow.
I don't think that's what the news does.
The Elijah 1 appears to be
ding dong, news calling.
From its cargo bay.
Wow, it's so much easier to see things.
Reinforcements
it's beautiful.
Destroy the target areas while shooting down the enemy dropping into the battle.
I just need to shoot things properly.
So many colors.
Yeah, it's beautiful.
Those must be some new kinds of weapons.
Or
they're being dropped
pancakes.
One after another from the Elijah Wand. Metal Wolf will have no choice but to deal with this firepower.
This firepower of pancakes. And
up against that converted
smash.
Snowplow.
Okay. Oh, that's right. We've got to deal with these other powered suits.
Have they addressed the part where you're attacking Americans?
Sniper unit.
Not yet.
The pride of the U.S. Airborne is joining the fight. They're dropping into battle one after the other. This is a scene of biblical proportions.
You know,
modern day
with
David and Goliath.
Okay, wow, so many mixed metaphors I didn't realize before. David and Goliath.
That's not a mixed metaphor.
Well, no, David and Goliath with Elijah one, and then there was one other one in there, too.
Elijah one isn't
biblical
isn't,
proportions.
Isn't Elijah one.
Are you sure?
You should knock out the launch bay doors that drop the bomb. First, start by reducing the strong attacks. That device seems to have
right.
improved the guidance function performance of the smart bomb, Mr. President.
So I'll find that thing.
Actually, Wild Peaks, I believe this might be Spec Ops, the pre-sequel.
That would make a lot more sense. Whoop. Bam! Oh, see, there it is. Ola G1.
Yeah, the chat's saying it's named after a basketball player.
Oh, that can't be right.
I played for the Houston Rockets. Who was it? MTV CDM said it first, as far as I could remember.
Yeah. That can't be correct. That can't be a real person's name.
You who likes to repeatedly watch the Key and Peele East-West Bowl.
Doesn't everyone?
Yeah, but it's like, if there are real names like that for football, there might be real names like that for basketball.
Maybe.
There are other sports.
I'll believe them when I see them.
But you're not gonna watch them.
Exactly. Which means no changing my worldview. No changing my weapons.
The smart bomb seems to have fallen
over. Hey,
if there's no guidance device,
uh-oh.
It's flying blind.
Okay, how do I do this without killing the guys inside?
Gun. Just use gun.
But it exploded everyone.
You shouldn't have shot the other thing.
Well, the things were on top of the thing. Oh, that's right. Careful. Careful.
You can fall into the ocean and die?
Yep. Have done that.
In your giant metal suit.
Pro tip. Is there a way to die? Ian's found it. Okay, how are we doing? Good for health. Good for everything. Can I not shoot?
Okay.
Yeah, I can. Boom. Boom. I feel so much stronger than I should be.
It's because you can see.
I see. That must be it. It's the only reason.
You've had this power all along, Ian. You just had to look within yourself.
Vision, I see. That's the key to all things. Sight beyond sight.
What was Sight Beyond Sight a special attack from?
That was a reference to, I think you'll find Thundercats.
Oh?
A musician
I only
was
watched
the
dummies
you rescued. He was forced
a bit of
to perform
reboot.
To entertain the
troops. Oh, that's not from not from the reboot.
So that's why I don't know.
Yeah. It was the Sword of Thundara gave him sight beyond sight.
That was it. I am up on a lot of older references, but
not the Thundercats.
Not Thundercats. Actually, I also didn't watch any He-Man ever.
That's okay. I think you've got the idea.
I think I've got the idea.
Yeah, just constantly spam the gun button seems to be doing good things. Whoop. Oh, wow. Multi-targets. Ah, yeah, sorry. Sword of Omens. Now, what I want to know about the Sword of Omens is, why did he constantly keep it in his glove? Like, that seems like a terrible place to stick your sword. What would happen if you accidentally cut yourself putting on your glove?
I don't think he ever took his glove off. That's probably
the
answer. Some
scientists were among the POWs you rescued. They were held against their will to research space resources.
Did she say space resources?
I think so.
Okay.
I mean, I didn't hire her for her pronunciation. I hired her because she gets things done. Damn.
And she's got good phone manners.
Yes, she does.
Mr. President, the fuselage damage rate is above 50%. Get into gear.
Kill mans.
Life, liberty, and the pursuit of smackdowns. Okay, I feel like that was a good...
Chapter 345, I feel the same way about Spud. Spud is definitely one of those games that makes you believe that anyone could make a video game.
So it's an inspirational tale, is what you're saying.
Yep.
Okay, where to next? Well, these need to be exploded. Oh!
You hear the scientists?
Yes.
You hear their cries?
Look what I discovered I can do.
Whoa. Jump.
Fly. Basically forever. It's an amazing ability.
Isn't it based on your shield, though?
Yes.
Can't you mostly kill yourself by flying?
Yes.
When did you say you discovered this?
Amazing. Okay, so it's not a target yet, is it? No, it is not a target yet.
How many rockets did you just waste on that?
Zero. Ooh, hey, a thing. Is I always need things. It's health.
Boom. Cool. Boom. I mean, pew, pew, pew.
Pew,
pew. Even though I wasn't here last week, I was practicing.
So I'd like to point out that, for those that aren't aware, this is also a release from Software.
Pew, pew, pew. Pew, pew.
Which I believe is now part of the official name of the company.
Pew. Oh, wow.
Yep. I'm a dock worker now.
Oh, no. Is that going to be a repeated theme in all of your games?
We'll see.
We're gonna go to the shipyard and stack some boxes. Yes.
Find out where sailors hang out next time on
Eye Hoarder. Earn some money at the docks.
Oh, hey, that seemed like a good building to blow up. Okay, so now that I've crushed everything, let's see. There's something that needs to die that way. Yes.
They have the Secretary. They have the soundboard. Bookmarked. It's the only bookmark.
It's the only bookmark in the tab.
It's the only bookmark on there, and I'm not going to do that because I will not stop if I start.
Corey knows better. I'm not sure how to bring those people back to life.
You're the president! Why can't you bring people back to life?
That's why they can't let you have a third term. That's the power you get. Huh. That just blew up.
I mean, is this going to turn into a Greek epic? Are you going to go down into Hades and retrieve the dead scientists and rock stars?
Look, if Jodie ends up going down to Hades, I will go after her.
take a look at that.
She's the one thing holding this presidency together.
The U.S. ground forces have been totally decimated.
Who just decimated the U.S. ground forces?
But we still have the speed ace up our sleeve. That trump card being the super assault heavy attack Elijah One helicopter.
As it comes in for a landing. Okay, let's switch our weapons out here.
Mechanoid 2, you get a chuckle for that. That is chuckle-worthy. Says, damn it, Corey, I'm the president, not a doctor.
Retreating is one form of tactic,
I like Star
but
Trek.
If you dilly-dally too long, the sun will set, Mr. President.
Say what? Okay. It's time for railguns! That's not a railgun. That's a railgun.
You playing machine gun railgun with people?
Zowie!
Stop flying.
Right.
You're hurting yourself.
Destroying the launch bay doors, Mr. President.
How about it?
By reducing the strong attacks.
The strong attacks.
Oh no! It flew away!
No, it's coming towards you. It wants to drop the bomb.
Pow. How about we just get it close to it and then we can
smash a tank?
Okay. No, it actually just totally F it up.
Ah!
I mean, the F up.
The F up? Was that the president screaming?
Yep.
Did you just make the president scream?
The Elijah 1 fuselage has been damaged, but the Elijah 1 was designed to withstand damage from 155mm anti-aircraft cannons. It ain't over till the fat lady sings. Hang tough, Elijah 1!
You can do it, Elijah 1!
Mr. President, the fuselage damage rate is over 70%.
Ooh, okay, we have
problems. Oh, wow.
Too much damage.
We should not
Metal
be there.
Wolf looks groggy.
Are you gonna let
Metal
him
Wolf looks
get
groggy.
Away from that, Mr. President?
Okay, let's change of tactic here.
Get swole.
Get, yeah.
No more bullet.
Bullet.
Oh, God. You're gonna get... bombed.
Okay. It's not so good. Getting hectic. Whoosh!
Missile alert.
Okay, let's look around here for... Oh no! Oh no!
Mans to kill. Kill those mans.
Shooty mans! Explosions everywhere! Okay. So we're down to one last shield. Where's some stuff we can fuck
smash.
Up for?
Right there. Smash. Smash it up. Smash into mesh. Vehicle? Do those sometimes contain goodies?
No, but they will try to kill me, and therefore I should kill them first, I think. Oh, the vehicles! Like, the actual vehicles, not these things. I mean, the video game thinks I'm cool, which basically makes like my mother.
The video game thinks you're cool. Your mother doesn't... No.
Oh yeah, vehicles, right! In the airfield!
Damage to the Elijah 1 has become intense, but giving up
intense.
Is not in the U.S. military's vocabulary.
Damage
and the
intense,
reason
guys.
Is, the Super Attack Elijah 1 helicopter is still in action.
Oh good, not the Elijah 1 has a super attack. It just is a super attack.
That would be worrisome.
The There's some scientists nearby. Crying for helps. I think they usually have a health thing.
Sometimes.
Bullet.
Nope.
Nope.
They just gratitude. And what good is that in a firefight?
Nothing.
Okay, maybe through these cars. Nope. Got something in there, but I don't think it was what I wanted. How about a
jet
plane?
Yay!
Yay!
Planes are full of goodies.
The beeping stopped.
Ah.
Now we can fight.
Well.
For our right.
Remember not to fly.
To govern.
Where did that go?
Don't even worry about it. Charge faster.
Pew!
Is that doing the damage I want it to?
So far, no.
You're right. It's too far away.
Maybe rocket?
I think that's all we want.
Is that bazooka? Bazooka mans? I don't think you're even hitting it.
Yeah, it doesn't look like it.
Maybe you have to hit it when it flies over.
There we go, hits.
There we go. Yeah, yeah.
Shots and shots and shots.
Soft underbelly.
Maybe I should try doing a railgun hit under there. It's the railguns.
The Amazing Hobo has a good point that we are currently fighting three helicopters that have been glued together.
Trying to escape from the base.
No, I'm not! No, I'm not! Totally not.
I think if you just hold back while it's shooting guns at you, and then just wait until it does its flyover, or get real close.
Okay, yeah, that's hitting.
But you're also getting... Oh, nuts, you're eating your boost. Or no, you're getting bulleted.
The Elijah One's armor plating has taken an awful...
Oh boy. Oh boy!
What?
Oh.
The wolf has dived into the water! That type of mobile suit isn't supposed to operate underwater!
Damn it. Well, yes.
This is DNN's Peter McDonald's report.
I'm coming turbo on the buildings now, and then we'll keep our options open.
Houston, Texas. If by turbo on the buildings you mean leave them alone until you need them.
Oh no, like the bad buildings. And let's skip those cutscenes. Okay.
One appears to be dropping
there we go.
From its cargo bay. It'll
boom,
be trouble when those
boom.
Reinforcements land. Destroy the target areas while shooting down the enemy dropping into the battle.
Yes, yes. More explosions. Yes. Okay, let's see if I can shoot them down from here.
An elite paratrooper sniper unit and the pride of the U.S. Airborne is joining the fight. They're dropping into battle one after the other. This is a scene of biblical proportions. A modern-day David and Goliath.
Okay, Mr. President, let's shoot them down.
That was really not a mixed metaphor.
Hey! The Greek got him!
Yes,
he was
yes.
forced to perform to entertain the troops. You should knock out the launch bay doors that drop the bomb. First, start by reducing the strong attacks.
So,
that device, the performance
I'm
of the
choosing to believe that this is in
this
canon for
the real president?
No, Space Brothers.
Ah, ugh.
This is where you train to become an astronaut.
Oh, in Houston?
Yep.
Ah.
This is Houston. Wait a minute. Oh, yep, well.
Gone forever!
Yep.
R.I.P. science.
Science or die. Hold down all the triggers. That seems to help.
But why did the cries for help stop?
That's a good question. Well, clearly because they were helped. Yeah, I should start by taking out the strong attack.
Actually, I think you should take out the little bunker of dudes.
Oh, is that where the missiles are coming from?
No, that's where the dudes are coming from. Well, I mean, like, some of the missiles are coming from there.
Okay, so we've almost got our full power for our How Do You Like Me Now attack. Ooh, that was missing damage. But still less than we had before. Okay, that's two down. Let's help some people. Ooh. Help me.
Are you making fun of them?
Help me.
Mr. President.
Help me.
These are real citizens and they have real problems.
Help me.
Just like the citizens you were shooting mercilessly in the field.
Help me. Caution, no bazookas inside.
Some scientists were among the POWs you rescued. They were held against their will to research space resources.
Neil deGrasse Tyson Senpai?
Mr. Third Party, this is Ian's hat. Ha! He would totally wear this hat if I wasn't wearing it.
I have many different looks. Oh, okay, so I was able to do it last time. Yeah.
Fall in the water?
No, not kill the people. And still help them. Yeah!
I know why I exploded last time. You got close and set off the explosion.
Yeah, I think I get it now. Okay, so now we just, is it just Elijah One now?
Are there more people to help? I don't know.
Or are there
There's
more?
That tank that you're shooting in the butt.
Butt! Damage the butt. Don't go
no,
in
no.
the water! Was there another camp that I needed to blow up? That's what I'm thinking. This seems like a bad place to be. Gorge!
No, that was silver.
How about destroying the launch bay doors, Mr. President? First, start by reducing the strong attacks.
Okay, so now it's time for Elijah One.
I think you can shoot the guns off. Seems like a good enough time to trigger it. Oh no, building.
I think it did.
Your one weakness. There's more scientists nearby.
I heard them.
Here.
Okay, so quickly, do not shoot with missiles.
Yes.
Okay, scientists okay. Smash next to the scientists, but not directly on the scientists.
You just keep telling yourself that.
Blow up elite troopers.
Those guys look like they're from, like, Jinro and the Wolf Brigade.
Not Jinro the...
Company?
Yeah, Jinro the... Shochu, that's the word. That's the thing that is drunk.
Shochu's not drunk. What are you talking about? It barely had anything.
Get that thing. I like thing.
Oh, you're almost refilled.
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah! Pew pew pew. So you're like halfway there. Which is need to stay away from edges that you can't currently see. Okay, good.
Okay, so this is what the missile's good for.
Running into a hail of bullets.
Assault. The Elijah 1 fuselage has been damaged, but the Elijah 1 was designed to withstand damage from 155mm anti-aircraft cannons. It ain't over till the fat ladies...
Mr. President, the fuselage damage rate is above 50%. Get into gear.
Damage to the Elijah 1 is...
Mr. President, the fuselage damage rate is over...
Ooh, sorry for the chimpanzees.
Thank you for subscribing.
Thank you for subscribing to this craziness. Okay, now we go
hunt some airplanes.
Hunting for health. How do I break airplanes for health?
Yay,
yes,
it
is.
Okay, there is not a direct line between you and that plane.
Nope, you are correct.
Just in case you decided to boost that way.
Bang. The Amazing Hobo, I seem to think it's actually a hobo chic. It's what I'm going for. But hobo is definitely in the equation.
Huh? Metal Wolf is trying to escape
from
the base.
No, he is not.
Yay! Charged.
No boost.
Bam!
Take that. The idea of no boost. I mean, I should really just pick up all the stuff I can.
Are you now just ground slamming abstract concepts?
Like fuel and liberty?
Boost.
No boost. No love. Patriotism is over. Which is clearly not.
I mean, you are America.
And so can I.
Yep.
One more plane to get. Might as well.
I think you can just take out the Elijah 1.
I just wanted to make sure I'm not leaving any good power-ups and stuff.
Now's a good time.
Whatcha? Oh, no!
No!
Did that not do anything?
Barely anything. Well, a little bit. It wasn't as
a little
bad
bit of something.
As it could have been. Almost there.
Almost.
No!
No!
What? Metal Wolf has dived into the water! That type of mobile suit isn't supposed to operate underwater.
Let's go back to the garage and see if we can get some
waterproofing?
No. better missile things. Okay. So. Sure, this seems like a good loadout.
Your loadout's not your problem.
Loadout is all the problem. Ooh. Ooh, ham! If there's ham, it's clearly a good choice.
Can you only put ham in one hand?
I think I can only ham in one hand.
I mean, is ham a two-handed weapon?
No, the Major League Baseball
should work against Elijah 1.
That's true, you're right. That's good. Okay, so we got the railgun. You've got the M2.
Maybe some smaller guns for the things earlier on.
That's what the Desert Eagle's for. Okay, let's give this another try.
This is DNN.
It's DNN, all right.
The Elijah 1 appears
Boom.
To be dropping parachute troops from its cargo bay. It'll be trouble when those reinforcements land. Destroy the target areas while shooting down the enemy dropping into the battle.
Whoop. Nope. Yes, I'm returning to my home of seamen.
What? It can raise the front? That's so cool!
Doesn't seem to be effective, though, in any way.
It's got hydraulics, man!
An elite paratrooper sniper unit and the pride of the U.S. Airborne is joining the fight. They're dropping into battle one
is
after the
now?
Other. This is a scene of biblical proportions. A modern-day David and Goliath.
Whoa, okay, I feel like that is something I've got to keep around for later. No, I guess we'll just, it's super effective against
everything.
You should
knock out the launch bay doors that drop the bombs. First, start by reducing the strong attack. That device seems to...
Yes. That device.
Yes, that device.
Some scientists were among the POWs you rescued. They were held...
Arclight Dynamo, I would not conflate the Red Sea and the ocean. The issue is much more complicated than that. They're talking about how the ocean is a communist.
The ocean is a communist?
Well, why else would it keep thwarting your plans for freedom?
Good point. I think because the ocean is a terrorist.
That's cute. So those little spider robots are parachuted down from the Elijah one.
Yeah.
That's so adorable.
Little pancake robots.
Whoop. Little pancake tachikomas.
Kablamo. Okay, missiles are coming from somewhere.
Is it inside the house?
Okay, somewhere that's different than me.
Oh.
Missiles are also coming from me.
Because I thought that much was obvious.
Okay, so let's this time stay away from the bad place. The bad place being the ocean.
Houston?
Houston's a nice place.
I
like it
know.
Fine. I've never been, but...
I have also never been.
The performance of the smartphone.
No, don't ground slam the scientists.
If there's no guidance device, it's flying blind.
Now the Elijah one is blind and cannot hurt you.
Ooh.
Except it can hurt you still.
Yeah, there's hurting going on.
Mr. President.
The launch damage rate is above 50%. Get into gear.
There is extreme hurting.
Mr. President.
Let's get out of here.
She's so disappointed.
70%.
Well, she should be.
Have you taken too much damage? Try to remain calm.
Oh no!
It's exploding kind.
Oh no! Did
I
kill
it? It still
them?
Happens if you look away.
Yeah, but... that it doesn't have to happen so badly. See? No one's there.
Just some bodies. Who left these here?
Not I me. Mean. Hey, there's another camp over here. Right.
Camp. You're in a base.
Camp. Fire. Tedium. Okay.
Do you want to pick up that green thing from the science people?
Maybe. No, that was from the soldiers.
Yeah, the bunker. Soldiers can be scientists too.
I don't know.
A musician was among the POWs
rescued.
He was forced to perform to entertain the troops.
I can rarely tell when I've killed them all and when I've rescued them all. Get things for my presidency. Padoof. They're so cute when they go up in the air. Chain. Really?
Yeah.
Whee!
Fly away!
Okay, is it now the old... Hey, bag of gold!
I got a pot of gold! I'm the president!
It's not necessary.
It's extremely necessary. Everyone needs to know.
That you're the president? Mr. President?
Mr. President.
Except they don't quite know you're the president because they think you're Metal Wolf, which you are, and you have been wrecking this American military base.
It's true. I have been doing everything that they've been saying.
Oh, that didn't hit
didn't
all.
Didn't do anything.
But it was very big. Oh, that pancake just hit you.
Yeah, it totally did. Cool.
Just tried to, like, Mario stomp you. That guy's protecting his face. He's like, ah, my eyes! My glowing red eyes that I have.
Not in the face.
Cool!
Okay. Let's just try taking down some of their support here so I don't have as much to worry about when I'm aiming at the Elijah one and attempting not to die. Woo! Flip it!
Nice!
Noich!
Okay.
Stay right. Away from here.
Yep. No. You can't go directly through those.
You're sure?
I'm pretty sure.
Yay, pot of gold!
Let's see here. We've got two more sniper friends.
They're not your friends.
Well, but they said they were cool. The president's only friends with cool people.
Right? Is that true?
I'm pretty sure. Oh, there's a target.
Bam! Bunker! Duh.
That wasn't what I wanted.
To ground slam a building?
There we go. That's what I wanted.
Take a look at that.
Now we've got it.
The U.S. ground forces have been totally decimated.
Okay.
Good job, Mr. President.
This time for sure.
We still have the speed ace up our sleeve. That trump card...
Needed just a bit of a break there, and let's do this. Okay, so those.
Just got one suggestion.
Yep.
Keep the ground that you're walking on in view while you're moving.
Seems like strong advice. I'm gonna try some missiles.
You could maybe also wait until the Elijah one does its back and forth and maybe attack it while it's overhead.
That seems lazy.
Slightly slower, but less right next to a drop-off into water when you're not waterproof. It would be like just like what happened with your Fitbit.
Oh. So the presidency will be given to me again.
For free, yes.
Yes, okay.
So you're not even doing damage.
How about destroying the launch bay doors, Mr. President? First,
how
start by
about
reducing
it?
The strong attacks.
Yay. See, it's coming to you. It wants to be friends.
Boom.
Chase it, Mr. President. Chase it. Go to where all the bombs are. Bombs are fast enough.
You know, things were happening. Let's try some missiles when it goes overhead again.
Do not go left. Do not go right. Maybe just hide behind that airplane.
Yeah, that's a good idea. Until it comes.
Retreating is one form of tactics, but if you dilly-dally too long, the sun will set, Mr. President.
Are we... what? Is that a thing? Because if that's
a thing...
The
sun does set, yes, that is a real thing that happens.
In the game.
Pretty good.
Metal Wolf's fierce
yeah,
assault,
that'll do. Yeah.
The Elijah 1 fuselage has been damaged, but the Elijah 1 was designed to withstand damage from 155mm anti-aircraft cannons.
It
ain't over
get it.
Till the
well,
fat lady sings. Hang
oh, no.
tough, Elijah 1.
Now it's moving. You'll never be able to get it again.
Oh, wow. That's really effective.
Getting the bombs that are attached
yeah.
to it. Yeah.
Okay, so let's get up closer and shoot some bombs. Come on, charge up that railgun.
Damage to the Elijah 1 has become intense, but giving up
intense.
Is not in the U.S. military's vocabulary.
Okay, stay
and the
away.
Is the
stay
super
away,
attack Elijah
stay
1
away,
helicopter
stay
is still
away.
In action.
Seriously, don't get too close or to the water.
Yeah,
holy crap, that was close. Don't let that happen.
Okay,
come on. Yes.
There we go. Now
lure
it's,
it out.
It's safe to follow the giant flying thing now. The giant flying thing with guns.
Fire!
Pew pew pew. You can get it.
Okay, I've been reducing the strong attacks.
I think you have to lead the target with those.
Yeah. I think we're gonna get there, though. Okay, full power. Get ready for mode 3. Yeah, the third mode of the boss.
The Elijah 1's armor plating has taken an awful beating.
I think it might just splat.
I think you're right.
Like a demon on... What's this?
Oh, I wanted more commentary.
The Elijah 1 helicopter.
Ah, yay.
The helicopter the military said could never be shot down.
Shot
this
down by
Commander
Chief. I ordered that helicopter down.
By one single foe dressed in mobile attack armor. But I will never give
just
up.
Just a single man
hope
with
will never
lots of armor and many guns.
I believe in American justice and my journalistic convictions. Because yes, the pen is still mightier than the sword. This has been Peter McDonald for DNA.
I should research some pens.
Hey, Mr. Journalist! Take a good long look. I think it's time for a new pen.
What?
Did he have his wiener out when he was saying that?
That's a good question. S rank for KOs. That's all that matters to me. It's where we get all the money. Sure, seems good. C rank, passing grade. Ooh, hey, we no longer get to see Lincoln.
Did you get in touch with the resistance?
Judy, do the thing.
No, still no word. Maybe he was captured by
Jody.
Jody.
No, he'd never let that
Thanks
happen.
Thanks for remembering my name, Mr. President.
I'm sure he's out there waiting to make his move. I must see him. I made him a promise.
Oh, Mr. President.
I'm off to the next battlefront.
That was fast. Okay.
Oh, wow.
The enemy force has concentrated strength in the center of Chicago.
Chicago.
Intelligence is most educated, though there are many
target oh, no.
areas. It is possible to annihilate the enemy by effectively using the train to move from building to building.
Okay, what?
Destroy the target areas and let the citizens wake up to their town with its tranquility restored. This mission goes by the call name... Chicago Daybreak.
Operation...
Yep.
Good sure. luck, and Godspeed.
Mr. President. Okay, let's develop some weaponry. Let's see, we made some stuff last time, but we didn't buy it. So yeah, we M45 we own zero of, so let's buy an M45. Because we like to use pistols. We're not using machine guns so much right now.
We could.
We could.
If you wanted. There's nothing stopping you.
I mean, I...
Oh, wow! You saw my one major typo, but not the other one.
Oh.
Wow.
Chigako. Chigako.
Chicago. Chicago.
Misaeru. Okay. Sniper rifles. So we could go up, geez, a few levels in railgun technology. Okay. I feel like I would like to upgrade my railgun.
Upgrade!
Investment. Do, do, do. Railgun. Hi! Okay, the RG.
Okay, no, I totally spelled Daybreak correctly, you guys.
Railgun. SP.
One out of three is not terrible.
Hi! We still got some money. Let's invest in something else that we use a lot of. We don't use shotguns so much. Bazookas we're liking, though.
Amazing so hobo, I don't think Ocean Senpai noticed at all. No, it is all spelled correctly now. You people.
Bazooka. Okay, so we got the M2PR. Oh, not enough monies. Oh, well. Let's equip our new toys, shall we? So, I believe I made a bazooka. So we've got the ham. Do we have the ham out?
You did not use the ham.
Okay. Oh my gosh. So that means I was,
hamless?
Yeah, I could have been hamming it up. Okay. Oh, multi-missiles. That's what I should have been working on. Oh, the missile. Okay, the ham is the missile. So we don't... What am I doing? What am I even, Corey? Okay, I think those are all bazook. Well, yeah, we should definitely swap out the railgun for the better railgun. And let's swap the missiles for...
Arc Light Dynamite, you're the worst. The worst. not talking to you anymore.
Do I have either of those out? No, I don't. So let's...
Just realize that the music loops less frequently than I thought it did.
Yeah, there's some pretty sweet tunes looping around.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, so I think we got a pretty good loadout here. It's gonna make a save, because it's always good to save. And now seems like a good time for us to take our first break before we jump into Operation Chicago Daybreak. So, we're gonna take a few minutes to pay some bills. Appreciate it if you stick around and watch the ads, and we'll be right back to clean Chicago's streets out, I guess.
Just like Batman.
Yeah.
Yeah.
We'll see you guys in a few. We're back. I decided to share with you my beverage for the night. It's mystery fluid in a blue bottle. It's white mystery fluid from a blue bottle. It's actually Kalpas soda.
Ah. I was like, where did the soda come from? And then you had carbonated water.
And I know some of you out there know what Kalpas soda is and will be either jealous or horrified. And others won't. Kalpas is a fermented yogurt-like drink from Japan. It's vaguely sweet and vaguely, vaguely yogurty. It's perfect for saving the country. So let's get comfortable, let's get down, and let's jump right into our next operation, which I believe we are fully loaded out for. Okay. And let's go right ahead and get started. Yeah, real gamer cow. Kalpas is actually also really good for mixing with shochu, oddly enough.
Forces occupy really? Chicago. Ooh. We'll have to
destroy
try that.
All the target areas, I call that the Kalpas High. The town of Chicago.
Like a chew high?
Mm-hmm. It is in fact a chew high. That's not a train, that's a bus. I know a bus when I see one.
Copy that.
Well, if it isn't the heinous terrorist, public enemy number one.
Richard!
Oh, you've done excellent work, Michael. How about a reward to show my appreciation?
Are they just having like a minor spat? Are they just rivals? Well,
are you hearing this jazz?
5 minutes. And Metal Wolf will be blamed for the slaughter of Chicago.
Nice are you going
day.
To destroy all of Chicago?
Or not, Michael.
Or not. Wow, is why did I choose this man to be my running mate?
Target area has started well, up their poison he may or may not have been withholding his maniacal laugh. The poison gas exceeds
181 parts per million. Ooh.
Human death is guaranteed. Destroy the target areas before the density reaches 181 ppm.
What's that? Oh no!
Coming to you live from the skies over Chicago. This is DNN. Peter McDonald, using poison gas as his weapon of choice. Metal Wolf seeks to obliterate the city of Chicago. That coward. Even cruelty has a limit. But rest assured, I have faith that the U.S. military will put a stop to this.
Because I still write my stories by hand.
Tricks again. Well, in an helicopter that I'm flying.
Okay, what sort of missile should I use for this?
Punchy, hurry.
Yeah.
You're time sensitive. That number can't get big.
From destroying the poison gas source, the poison gas density has gone down.
Yep.
Don't let down your guard. Hurry up, Mr. President.
Go, go, go.
Ham it up!
So why did they not evacuate the city?
That's a very good question. Oh no, the L train.
Oh no! Destroy it!
Mr. President, that's a tank filled with poisonous gas neutralizer. The soldiers must be tired if they left that out in such an obvious place.
So what am I supposed to do with
this? You're supposed to go up to the L-train track and hit the canister.
I suppose so. Oh, these darn soldiers getting in my way. Getting in the way of my missiles. Get the gold!
Jump, 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 jump.
Okay, jump.
Jump, 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 jump.
Jump, jump.
Jump, jump.
Jump. Whoosh. Jump.
Maybe, yeah, jump. Jump, 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 jump.
Nope, jump.
Jump.
Yeah!
Yeah!
Don't get hit by the train.
There, to your left.
You think? Is that it?
I saw it. It was also shown to you.
Oh no! According to our own DNN human fatality density measuring device, the density of poison gas in the city has
you
already exceeded
it.
50 parts per million.
Nah.
Metal Wolf is a villain down to his last mecha bolt.
I'm going for it. There they are. I'm just blind.
Did that work?
I don't think so.
Oh,
This is probably not going to end well, but
the way things are going, the gas will reach a fatal density in another 3 minutes. Metal Wolf won't even give us enough time to make instant noodles.
That was...
That journalist is always a day late and a dollar short. Hurry up, Mr. President.
That journalist is poor. Did you hear that?
Class warfare, I say. Okay, let's use something better here. I'll help you, all right. What was the magic number again, Corey?
180.
Ooh, okay, we got ways to go. And just... God, I feel like I'm in the middle of too many cooks with a mech.
Just because of that horn?
Yep.
Destroy!
Fire! Okay, and... Wow, two missiles is enough. Shame it takes so long to reload. Crunch!
You're over a hundy and you've got, like, two of the targets.
Okay, where can I find another
one? To the right. Oh, straight ahead, there's two.
Okay, yep, you're right. Right through all these tanks.
Go through them, you know, like they're nothing. Like they aren't even there.
Boom. And. Boom.
Smash?
Nope.
Boom.
What? Am I shooting right through it?
No, you are hitting it. It's just, you're not doing a lot.
I think I'm shooting over
there
top that one.
There are five target areas remaining. Hurry on to the next one, Mr. President.
Yep, they're straight ahead and to your left and right.
I see it. Okay, maybe swapping over to another missile launcher.
The defense
there we go.
Against live ammunition. Mr. President, the fuselage damage rate is above 50%. You better do something about it.
Only 1 minute until the density of the poison gas reaches fatal limits.
At this rate, the density will exceed 181 ppm. Please hurry, Mr. President.
I'm going as fast as I can, Jody.
Mr. President, the fuselage damage rate is over 70%.
Okay, where's
Mr.
another
President,
one here?
You're not your usual quick self. Have you been inhaling poison gas?
Are they up top? No, they're around the corner.
The fatal density is over 170 parts per million. Dear Lord, please save us sinners.
Oh, that damn journalist. Talk to the Vice President, not God, about that.
Smashy! Oh, so close.
The density has exceeded the critical fatality rate. An utter nightmare. It's over.
But I think we got this.
Chicago is shrouded in a mist of evil. Certain death is imminent. Metal Wolf, America won't let you get away with this.
See ya.
We'll never forgive you for this.
See me in the polling booths next.
Pew, pew, pew. Pew.
Pew.
Each target area has started up their poison gas
control.
If the density of the poison gas exceeds 181 parts per million, human death is guaranteed. Destroy the target areas before the density reaches... What's that?
Okay.
From destroying the poison gas source, the poison gas density has gone down.
Don't forget me, Gord.
Guard. Hurry up, Mr. President.
Okay.
What's that?
Nope.
Mr. President, that's yes. A tank filled with poisonous gas neutralizer. The soldiers must be tired if they left that out in such an obvious
they're
way.
They're so tired. Just end them.
I'm so tired, I can barely see.
Whoop. So Lord of the Froze says that there's canisters all along the train line.
Oh, I see. Oh no! Well, that was a shame.
R.I.P. Science.
Science is dead forever. Stay this far back, I can get more missiles in. Yes!
Yeah. I don't know if that's a gas tower. Okay.
It's a tower. Towers need to go down. I wonder if I can shoot it from up here. Do you think?
Maybe.
Yeah! Perfect. Now we are the Wienars, and not the Losers.
Just keep telling yourself that. Don't worry, the game thinks you're cool.
Yep, keeps telling me that. Yeah, I suppose I could be railgunning these towers down too, but... You are the 1%.
The gas tower?
Yes.
Oh no! According to our own DNN human fatality density measuring device, the density of poison gas in the city has already exceeded 50 parts per million. Metawolf is a villain down to his last mecha bolt.
There are 5 target areas remaining. Hurry on to the next one, Mr. President. The defense strength is high against live ammunition.
Oh yeah, barrels with what to shoot.
You have a gun that shoots barrels?
No, those barrels explode.
Oh.
And make with the...
Okay, maybe feed the scientists and don't explode the barrels.
No! Wrong button! Poor scientists.
Poor scientists.
Metal Wolf is truly an evil, evil man who needs to be stopped.
That's what the reporter is always saying. Okay, there's more exploding barrels behind the tower.
Are there, you say? The way yes, there. Oh the my!
Fatal density in another 3 minutes. Metal Wolf won't even give us enough time to make instant noodles.
That journalist is always a day late and a dollar short. Hurry up, Mr. President.
Not again! Another dire blow to the military. The military only has 3 operating bases left.
That drawbridge is a symbol of the city and its rivers.
Bridges mean rivers!
But if we can't cross, we'll be in a jam. Hurry up!
Don't worry, I have no regard for my armor level. Come on. Boost! Boost! Cooling?
Yeah. No boost.
Target. Acquired.
Target?
Target. Closing down.
Oh no. Too soon. Have they gone yet?
Target?
Yeah.
Don't think so. Very soon they'll be closing. Although, yeah, with the whole Best Buy and Future Shop thing.
Yeah.
So, yeah, here in Canada we had, for those who are not aware, we had 2 separate and competing electronics retailers.
Well, Best Buy bought Future Shop.
He's going to get to that. Yeah, Best Buy, and we had Future Shop for the longest time. And then Best Buy came to Canada. And Future Shop is basically Canadian Best Buy, but, you know, more poorly lit.
And red.
And so, yeah, Best Buy bought Future Shop and decided, well, you know what, we'll just keep both the franchises running. And then on top of that, decided, well, you know what, let's also build Best Buy's and Future Shop's in the same parking lots. right across the lot from each other in a lot of places.
Or next door.
And this continued for, you know, a good number of years.
Mr. President, where are you heading? Come back!
Until finally, they just decided, oh, well, you know what?
No,
not that way?
No.
Where am I going?
You're already across the river.
I don't know where the bases are.
Mr. President, the fuselage damage rate is above 50%. You better do something about it.
Only 1 minute until the density of the poison gas reaches fatal limits.
At this rate, the density will exceed 181 ppm.
No, towards the
Please
enemies.
Hurry, Mr. President.
Down this way.
Into this dead end. Great.
It showed a...
Come on. Now, this is a dead end. I must have missed one.
Yeah.
Okay, maybe...
Can you not break through that wall?
Mr. President,
pretty sure
the
fuselage not.
Damage rate is over 70%.
Oh,
Mr.
Green
President,
gas.
You're not your usual quick self. Have you been inhaling poison gas?
The fatal density is over 170 parts
there
per million.
Go.
Dear Lord, please save us sinners.
Okay.
Oh, that damn journalist. Talk
Let's see
to
if
the
can find
Vice
some
President,
more.
Not God about that.
Green gas around here, maybe?
Maybe get up on the train track?
If there's some way to do that.
Well, around the corner there is.
How far down, though?
I go
see it.
Left, yeah, at that intersection.
Yeah. Do we have time?
Come on. Come on. No!
The poison gas has exceeded the critical fatality
I hope that was the last one and not...
An utter nightmare.
Yep. Well. Okay, let's try it again. Anyway. So yeah, Best Buy just decided, okay, you know what?
Target area has started up their poison gas controls.
Overnight, let's close down Future Shop and,
parts per million.
Turning them all into
Best Buys.
Yeah. It was. It's kind of ridiculous.
Or they've been closing some Best Buy branches, and now they're closing
What's
all
that?
Of the Future Shops and
Coming to you.
Sorting out their business.
Yeah. Is that a good one? Yeah, that's a good and fast one. And it reloads quickly. Okay. Drifting.
You know, they've got the strategy of getting a lot of centripetal force going and then just opening the back and letting the guys come out. They know how to tuck and roll.
I think M2 is what I was using. Yeah, that seems good. These ones don't need to target, which
Miss
means they're...
Yes! Poison gas source. The poison gas density has gone down, but don't let down your guard. Hurry up, Mr. President.
Ah!
Oh.
Okay, now I think
there are some scientists coming up.
Right, you're correct.
Scientists are allergic to exploding.
Just allergic to I am respectful of people's allergies. Okay, good.
There's a tower we left behind.
Really?
Yeah, that's what they're saying.
Uh-oh. Is it worth going back for?
You'll be going back eventually anyways.
Oh no, I see it. Wait, no, that's just a target.
Oh no! According to our own DNN human fatality density measuring device, the density of poison gas in the city has already exceeded 50 parts per million. Metawolf is a villain down to his last mecha bolt.
Boom!
Hey, that's worth doing.
Yeah, from a distance.
Mr. President,
from
the
a distance,
damage rate is
you
above 50%.
Are blowing
you better
up.
Do something about it.
What song were you trying?
From a Distance by Cyndi Lauper?
I don't know it.
I think it was by Cyndi Lauper. I hope someone will correct me if I'm incorrect.
Oh, they will.
Mr. President, the fuselage damage rate is over 70%. Mr. President, you're not your usual quick self. Have you been inhaling poison gas?
Okay, here's... Yes. We missed this one before.
There's actually one on the other side of it.
Ah. So that's why we weren't able to get it done last time.
The way things are going, the gas will reach a fatal density in another 3 minutes. Metal Wolf won't even give us enough time to make instant noodles.
That journalist is always a day late and a dollar short. Hurry up, Mr. President.
These ones are just drive-bys.
Boom!
Not again! Another dire blow to the military. The military only has 3 operating bases left.
Chicago was not one of the military's operating bases.
Okay, turn that corner. Fire.
Barrel's behind the thing again.
You're right.
You can totally hit with your body again.
Let's not do that. That seems...
Okay, so there's one across the bridge, and then we're gonna have to retrace our steps.
Okay.
At the beginning, but we might have time. Especially with the barrels that are to your left, the green.
Oh, just my left here? Yeah, we might as well pop them now.
That drawbridge.
I mean, we can probably.
You probably boost across this time. Or not.
Oh, you need to go all the way? Totally worth it.
Way to go, Mr. President! Whoa, you barely made it!
Way to go, Mr. President! You're barely competent.
You're flying in a robot suit with all of your many guns.
And not doing a very good job of it, I might add. Boy, I sure could use some exploding barrels here right about now.
I think the targets have, or the towers have, like, 2 target areas that you have to...
Oh no, I'm out of missiles on my left-hand side. Time for some ham.
Maybe going slower isn't what you want. Or not.
Uh-oh. Railgun o'clock!
Okay. Do again.
One target area remained. The final spot, Mr. President.
Maybe not back over the drawbridge.
Oh no, definitely over the drawbridge.
I don't think you can. I think it's too steep now.
No, I had to jump, climb it.
Okay.
Okay, where am I going now?
Back the way you came until you see a yellow dot.
Only 1 minute until the density of the poison gas reaches fatal limits.
At this rate, the density will exceed 181 ppm. Please hurry, Mr. President.
The fatal density is over 170 parts per million. Dear Lord, please save us sinners.
Oh, that damn journalist. Talk to the Vice President, not God about that.
And I've got no more. Ah, there it is. I see
no,
it.
No, you don't have time. You're not even going to get there.
You can definitely do this, though.
Enemy forces occupy
Chicago. Sarah, PPM, yeah, parts per million. Although everyone destroy got there before I did, so good on you guys.
Liberate the town of Chicago. Each target area has started up their poison gas control.
Okay, you know what?
If
let's
the density
try...
of the poison gas exceeds 180
no, we're not
going to
start with the
human death is guaranteed.
That's
destroy
a bad
the
idea.
Target areas before the density reaches 181 ppm. What's that?
There we go.
From destroying the poison gas source, the poison gas density has gone down. But don't let down your guard. Hurry up, Mr. President.
I didn't miss one
What's
this time,
that?
Did I?
No, that was the one you missed.
Good, okay, good.
There's one behind you at the start point. Lord Hosk says that.
Oh my god.
And there was a thing that showed up before, so I don't know. I do not know.
Okay, no. That's yeah, it must have been the one I missed. Hopefully I have still got time.
Did you hit the green tanks on the truck?
Not yet.
Ah, well, you haven't even taken out that tower. I wish the rate would go down a little bit.
That's a tank filled with poisonous gas neutralizer. The soldiers must be tired if they left that out in such an obvious place.
Very sleepy. Come on.
I don't have time to take care of those guys.
Maybe just leave them. They'll be fine. I mean, they're dead anyways if the gas gets too dense.
According to our own DNN human fatality density measuring device, the density of poison gas in the city has already exceeded 50 parts per million. Metawolf is a villain down to his last mecha bolt.
Does he mean the news organization killed people
to figure this out? Yes.
Yeah.
Mr. President, the fuselage damage rate is above 50%. You better do something about it.
Why are you still alive?
Because you didn't kill him. He's still not dead. Or... fine, he was dead. He was just lying about his health bar.
There are 5 target areas remaining. Hurry on to the next one, Mr. President.
Things are going. You just
the gas will reach a fatal density in another 3 minutes. Metal Wolf won't even give us enough time to make instant noodles.
That journalist is always
you can make
a day
instant
late
noodles in 3 minutes.
And a dollar short. Hurry up, Mr. President.
Oh, hey.
Ah, handy. They're like 20 extra seconds.
Yeah, very helpful.
Barrel!
The defense strength is high against live ammunition.
Yay!
Took too long.
Shoot the barrel, shoot the barrel. Yeah!
Not again! Another dire blow to the military. The military only has 3 operating bases left.
Okay. The barrels are behind the thing again.
You're right.
Mr. President, the fuselage damage rate is over 70%. Mr. President, you're not your usual quick self. Have you been inhaling poison gas?
Yes, that before the cutscene.
Okay.
I was worried you wouldn't get it before the cutscene.
And up.
Go, 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 go. Fly, Mr. President.
Okay, now I need my boost back.
Way to go, Mr. President. Whoa, you barely made it.
There is where I need to go. And then about that. Nope. Still nor. Damn it. Okay.
I think you've got time to charge all the way up.
Okay. Finally.
One target area remains.
Okay.
The final spot, Mr. President.
Is it across the river?
Or is it back that way?
Oh, no. Is it this one down here?
Mr. President, you have taken far too much damage. I told you to hurry up. I didn't tell you to die.
Oh, yay. Health. I think.
Yep.
Yep. Hmm. Oh. Well, no, that's the bunker, isn't it?
Unless it's not.
Unless it's not. Let's hope it's not, because that would be nice. No.
Mr. President, the enemy army's supremacy hasn't ended yet. Come
down. Kildare, thank you for subscribing. Glad to have you on board. Target!
Only 1 minute until the bunker density is spewing of poison gas reaches fatal limits.
At this rate, the density will exceed 181 ppm. Please hurry, Mr. President.
Slam.
Yes! Did that do it?
An nightmare. The U.S. military has been demolished.
Thank you for subscribing,
Caitler.
Caitler, please tell us how to Kelter.
Kelter.
Yes.
Could it be that the hand of God reached down to save us?
Oh, that deserves another.
I've just another Kelpus. Metal Wolf. Any further reporting is too dangerous. Our news team is seeking refuge. But our coverage of these events will continue. Because, yes, the pen is still mightier than the sword. This has been Peter McDonald for DNN.
Huh. I'll say one thing for the guy. At least his misreporting is consistent.
As long as the city is safe, who cares?
Okay, ooh, only a B for KOs this time, which is really sad.
You skipped so many things.
Yes, we did. Barely any monies at all. The worst.
You saved Chicago.
Joey, what's the situation the worst. Around across America?
Cruel oppression of U.S. citizens still continues all over the nation.
Oh.
I guess neither of us will see any time off soon. I'm off to the next battle zone. Update me on the situation, Jody.
Yes, Mr. President.
Hmm.
So, Ian, what's your favorite thing that happened
recently? I'm just trying to think, and it's...
We got a couch?
Yeah, we did get a couch. We got a couch, actually, from Tally and Jer.
No. Wait, yes. It was Sergio's before, and then...
Yes, so it's been kept in the family, because...
Kept in Victoria.
Yeah. And what else we got going on?
The sun has been rising earlier.
That is always good.
It's quite nice.
We've actually been enjoying, we're hoping to get new internet soon, which means we've been without internet for the past 2 days, and it's been really painful, so that's not a happiness thing at all.
Yeah, it's still 2 days till we have internet, mm-hmm. So.
The enemy force sends out over 1,000 citizens a day from Miami, trafficking them into overseas white slavery.
White? What?
Slavery.
The command cruiser moored on the coast directs troops in the Atlantic. It has long-range, high-powered missiles on board. Stay on constant guard. Many helicopters join the defense. Concentrate your attacks on intercepting these cannonballs. The objective is the destruction of all target areas and the command cruiser. This mission goes by the call name...
Here it comes.
A lovely and clear sea once more. Good luck, and Godspeed, Mr. President.
I don't think it'll fit. I'll try to make it fit.
Okay, let's develop some... Let's try developing better railguns still. Railgun, super OP. Railgun is best gun.
There we go.
Hey. Hmm, the DMB version. Manufacture Railgun.
But I thought the sea was our enemy.
Not enough money. Curses.
Get money.
Oh, well.
Mr. President, don't they pay you?
Not one red cent. Because America is red, white, and blue.
Enemy forces occupy Miami Beach. That battle
is that jazz.
Command ship directing the Atlantic Ocean troops in this area. Attack the cruiser and the coup d'etat forces leisurely enjoying their holiday. And sink them to the bottom of the Grand Ocean.
Wow.
Copy that.
You are just straight up murdering.
For their sakes, I hope they enjoyed their last R&R.
I'm remaking the military in my own image, I'm guessing. Ooh. Take that, Baywatch.
You can't.
I can so.
Bombers are approaching. Be on alert.
Ooh, A-10s. They don't make that noise.
The bomber group seems to have received a request from the target area.
Did I just hear Wilhelm?
The bombing will be dangerous.
Awesome.
You should sever the reinforcements ahead of time.
Wow, this is getting pretty hectic.
So many bullet. So much trumpet sax.
Is that the... Oh. That is
no.
A don't shoot. A don't get close and don't shoot.
That is only bullets. Oh, that was close.
Long-range missiles are approaching. Watch out for aerial attack.
I think there's a range on your bullets.
There we go.
Sort of. Uh-oh. I think once the alarm has gone off.
I think that... Did I get them?
No! Well, I mean, in some sense.
More long-range missiles. These attacks will rage on unless you wipe out the launch source.
Oh. Right, I didn't get a new railgun, so I'll have to make do with what I've got.
The old slimy railgun. That was stupid.
Nobody wants it.
Maybe use gun on building.
Oh man, it would be fantastic if a Jody turned out to be Welsh.
Oh!
So much goodness.
Their flight pattern will probably be... Whoa! Oh. That didn't surprise me one bit.
Pancakes?
Yay, pancakes. Pancake enemy.
Those are landmines, aren't they?
Walking landmines.
Big, no, Mr. the President, ones that are big, obvious are landmines.
Right? Oh. Laying out landmines on the beach.
No!
They should give a little fudge to the summer swimmers and vacationers.
Did she say give a little fudge?
Thought.
The missiles are Thought. Airborne.
Maybe it's because she's Welsh.
Ooh. 3G.
The long-range missiles from that Navy cruiser are on a collision course. Please do not be caught off guard.
Wait, on a collision course for me? Isn't that just a fancy way of saying they're trying to shoot me with missiles?
Bingo!
Oh, cool, I can shoot those things. Let's see. I can take down some missiles. Yeah.
Those don't look like scientists at all.
That's far enough, Metal Wolf.
I'm sorry?
That voice. Is that the Eagle of the Atlantic, Brigadier General Robert Forrester?
Your former commander.
Metal Wolf, I don't know what you're up to.
Wow.
Or who is inside of there. But I can tell you this. You're public enemy number one.
Going head-to-head with this kind of firepower isn't the smart way. Start by crushing the gun
He's
battery.
He's so drunk.
Oh, my.
Well, he is an admiral.
Brigadier, wasn't it?
Brigadier General Admiral.
The defense strength is high against live ammunition.
Is Brigadier General a Navy position?
Pretty sure not. Oh, okay. So I gotta save all these...
building. From the science.
Yes, the science is from the... from me. I have to save these science from me. Okay, these ones don't explode.
Yeah. Well, unless you make them.
Were among the POWs you rescued.
They will be safe.
See, that boat over there has some exploding science on it.
A musician was among the POWs you rescued. He was surely forced to play the ukulele on the beach.
What? There's nothing wrong with that. Take it, eat it! Whew, I was almost at the edge. Wait, not at all. Oh, hey, help!
You found some help!
Help you! Oh.
No!
Okay.
Your suit dissolves in water! They'll discover your secret identity! As the duly elected president of the United States.
The enemy is weak! Hit them now!
Well, can't do that. I think it's because my gun auto-targets things that aren't... it auto-targets enemies.
Sorry, I was distracted by the idea of a sloth.
Damage rate is over 70%. Mr. President,
just in general.
Please put up a good fight. You didn't come here to go swimming. This is no day at the beach.
Hoop! Now! That isn't doing much damage at all.
Well, you actually did a lot of damage right there.
Oh yeah, right at the end. That's actually kind of impressive. I'm gonna go help these guys. They have been helped in the ways of science.
With Bullet. Bullet help everyone. Bullet is friend.
Blow up some boats from the Coast Guard.
Do inflatable boats blow up that way?
when they're filled with propane. Bonk. Explosion truck. Okay. Let's see here. Let's railgun that ship.
I think the technical term is boat. Wives.
Full power.
If you shoot that boat in the gun, can you kill it?
I think I accidentally shot a missile.
Oh. That missile took that shot for that boat. That missile sacrificed itself for the team.
It's its own sacrifice.
The enemy is at a breaking point!
Oh, jeez.
Oh, boy.
Goodbye.
That's not good.
That's,
Mr. President, if you lie down here, you'll be washed out to sea. Mr. President!
I'm not sure that's how that works, but sure.
It's cute that there's failure responses for all of the levels.
Okay, let's give it another try.
It's cute that your failure was predicted
in advance. The Navy cruiser will fire powerful long-range missiles. You'll need constant warning, Mr. President.
It's okay to die this much in a From Software game.
Yes! Yes!
The have received a request from the target area and is on their way. The bombing will be dangerous. You should sever the reinforcements ahead of time.
Okay, so I really need to take all these bombing groups. So what's going on here?
Long-range missiles are
holy crap,
the sky is not your enemy. Only the ocean.
But my vice president had a copter like that.
Do you think that jazz is because of Clinton?
More
long-range missiles. These attacks
no.
will rage on unless you wipe out
the think your president plays sax, and this is a recording he did of himself playing sax.
Wait, who's president? Oh, this president.
That one.
I wonder.
Well, their flight pattern will probably be from the direction at 12 o'clock.
Do you think the president loaded up the proverbial tape deck in his mobile suit with
his
recordings
own
of himself flailing the saxophone?
The missiles are airborne.
I would say yes. Yes, he did. Because that is what I would do. If I was jazz president. Targets.
Green fluid. Why do so many games have the main character pick up green fluid?
It's a very good question, isn't it?
There's nothing
Bingo!
Innately healing about green fluid.
No, not in Mountain Dew, not in anything.
Well, I always imagine it's more of a gel or like a
whoa,
squelchy type material.
Mountain Dew would be a terrible gel.
As a solid Mountain Dew. I would eat solid Mountain Dew, I just realized. if they serve Mountain Dew as a solid, as a jello, I would eat that. Even though I don't really drink Mountain Dew at all.
I don't know if we can be friends anymore.
Why not?
Mr.
I'll eat all your Mountain Dew.
Are you all right? Oh,
it's true.
Laying out landmines on the beach. They should give a little thought to the summer swimmers and vacationers. Some scientists were among the POWs you rescued. They were worked to the bone without any vacation maintaining that battlecruiser.
Okay, where's that boat that I'm going to sneak up behind now?
No, it's just distance sensitive.
Well, no, it's also direction. Remember, because I was auto-targeting missiles that were coming into view?
And now they're just hitting you in the butt.
Yeah,
yes.
If I
okay.
let them hit me in the butt.
That seemed safe.
There we go. Helping!
A musician was among the POWs you rescued. He was surely forced to play the ukulele on the beach.
Surely?
Remember, you have to finish before the sun sets.
Don't call me Shirley.
Or you'll get some passive-aggressive comments about how late you're staying out.
Good.
Do not walk on the pancakes.
Stop gazing out at the ocean. It's about time you got serious.
Okay, gotta shoot down this plane. Where do these planes keep coming from?
Wow. Lord Husk, I think the rescued scientists are just part of your score at the end. They have their own, like, ranking thing, and it just affects the amount of money you get.
This is no day at the beach.
It could be completely wrong, but that's what it certainly feels like. Okay, let's ham these planes down. Did it get brighter?
You are staring directly at a cloud. And walking towards a pancake. Get it! Get it! No pancake! No die!
Boy, you're tough, Mr. President. Stepping on landmines like that?
I sure am, Judy. Jody. Jumdy.
Jumdy!
Jumbie.
Smashy, smashy. Okay.
Patrol.
Three.
Yay.
Three.
Just the number three.
She's the most excited about that.
Going head-to-head with this kind of firepower isn't the smart way. Start by crushing the gun battery.
I am crushing.
Crush everything.
The defense strength is high against live ammunition.
Four? Four.
No.
Come back, number four.
We'll get the next one. Did I just target people? I just targeted people. Uh-oh. Help me's.
I mean, that's not wrong. Oh, more airplane. Pew.
Four.
Oh, four. So she is counting.
Yeah, she is counting. She can count. We can trust her with your life. Not sure about these help me's though. Not sure they can count.
Oh, right. The B button.
Mr. President, all the target areas have been destroyed. Only the battle cruiser remains. Now get cracking.
Just a truck full of help me's. They were probably abandoned on the beach people got irritated.
I could probably write my name in bullets on the side of those help me vans.
Which name?
Richard!
Is that, or are you Michael?
I think I'm Michael? I don't know anymore.
You've forgotten who you were, Mr. President.
I've come a long way.
Okay, let's just kill some.
Okay,
some
so that's everyone. Who needs to die? Okay, so let's get close to that. First, help the help me's.
And then, go for broke. That helped me is shooting back.
From that Navy cruiser are on a collision course.
Jump.
Please do not be caught off guard.
Boom, boom, boom.
Come on, come on, come on.
Move.
Help me!
Yeah!
I am the best president
at helping science.
Okay, everyone has been sufficiently helped. Now it is time
to run over that
for
man.
Strategies.
Well, I figured use your super thing. Get up close-ish. Use your super.
Yeah.
Attack the boat. Bam!
Is that the sequel to Attack the Block? Because I would really like it to be.
Yes. Yes,
it
is.
How do you like me now?
Can you get onto the boat? I'm not sure you want to find out because it's deep water, but...
That's probably how I die.
I think that line from yellow fluid to blue fluid is where you know the safety is. Oh no, you died!
Huh.
Huh.
That's interesting.
Overlook nothing! Fire! Fire! Fire!
It's aggressive.
Yeah.
Do you have enough money for a gun?
We probably don't, but it's probably also a good time here for us to take our next break. Yeah, because... That's what we got to do. So, as per usual, we're going to take ourselves a short break. We'll stretch out, we'll rethink our tactics, and then we'll go help the helpmies. Help all the helpmies. Doodles for a few minutes.
Just a few minutes.
With more Metal Wolf Chaos on the beach. It's spring break! Woo! Anyway, let's continue on with the mission. Seems to be taking us about 3 times per mission, so that's you know better than most people doing From Software. Hey, waypoints. That's useful.
You'll need constant warning, Mr. President.
So I was just reading the tweets while I was
waiting for time to pass,
taking a break, and. Yeah, I was reading that
missiles are approaching.
Titan
watch out
apparently
for aerial
has
the bomber group
saying,
seems to have received
hundreds of times more hydrocarbons on Earth than
on their way.
Hundreds of times more hydrocarbons than all the oil on Earth.
You should
now I know that doesn't mean oil, but I was just thinking that you know, we have all these sci-fi series where we eventually
more long-range
come
missiles.
On, take
these attacks
we eventually start
unless you wipe out the launch
mining
Bingo!
Jupiter for hydrogen. Oh, hey, did I miss these guys the first time?
Maybe. I'm curious about what you mean, all these series.
Well, I mean, there's Gundam.
Mr. President, the enemy oppression isn't
I'm
over.
Sure there are others.
Go back.
Anyway, you can continue.
The point is, wouldn't it be terrible if we just decided as a society here and now to, you know, start, instead of mining Jupiter for hydrocarbons, mine their moons for oil to burn back on Earth. And how horrible that would be.
Well, I think you've got a good screenplay in the works.
I believe
just a little more workshopping and just start writing it down, fleshing it out.
I will call
fill the spaces.
Gundam was right. Okay, I'm gonna take out all these. Yeah, yeah, come to me!
4!
Is 4 the magic number?
I don't know. I don't see any more.
I think there are no more.
Quick, help that boat.
There we go. Okay, come on, come on, come on.
That siren is not a good sound.
Nope. Come on. No reloading! More helping! Yay!
You
rescued. Helped!
You were surely forced to play the ukulele on the beach.
Nope. The Moatsman has the best title, I think, for that, for my screenplay, then. An Inconvenient Gundam.
That's usually the case with Gundam. The Gundams are usually inconvenient.
Hello, I am a robot that runs on dead people.
Quick, young person, kill some people with me.
We'll have oh so much fun.
I think I'm gonna change that. Oh no! There are more of them.
They found you.
Yeah, well this time...
Drone Senpai noticed you. Boom! Oh, two.
You're okay. A takedown ace, Mr. President.
Not sure that's what you wanted for your presidency. What platform did you run on?
Takedowns.
Okay, then.
Oh, that's right. That area is full of landmines. Let's avoid that area.
Did you mean what, flat more? Explodies?
Six.
I just wanted her
to
say...
I wonder if she can go up to 10.
I wanted her to say sick.
Oh.
Sick.
Gruesome.
Fatality. Killing spree.
Pew pew pew.
Standing in front of bombers. Those poor soldiers.
Crud oil.
Oh yeah, you were asking about what we liked earlier? That would be Interstellar right now.
Oh yeah, we watched Interstellar yesterday.
We really enjoyed that film.
Yeah, that was fun.
Were among the POWs you rescued.
No, do not smash the landmine.
Without any vacation, maintaining that battlecruiser.
Like, I went into that film feeling rather trepidatious about what certain people had said about it earlier.
Damn it. The fuselage damage rate is above 50%.
That turned out to be really good.
Got at the ocean. It's about time you got serious. Eight!
Shoot, mans. You want me to read the giant block of text?
Sure.
Titan has been known as a hotspot for hydrocarbons for decades. 20 years ago, a couple of big oil companies actually researched it with intent to profit, deep mining it unprofitable with current technology.
Yes, but...
Such as taking the hydrocarbons and taking them to Earth for fuel usage.
You're a takedown ace, Mr. President!
I mean, that's nice and... Damn it! That's nice and all, but let's remember that the oil sands were were deemed... too expensive to mine with current technology for a long time.
And then we learned how to break the Earth.
And now Alberta is ruined.
Get the goodies, the slushy goodies.
And so we left.
Our leaving had nothing to do with oil sands.
So I guess we'll just, you know, move away from Titan when the time comes. So Corey, when are we moving to Titan?
Gattaca.
That's far enough, Metal Wolf.
No.
That voice.
That's another point.
Eagle of the Atlantic.
Going head to head with this kind of power isn't the smart.
Like I said, this chair is about on my back. So yeah, when I first heard about Attack on Titan, I was hungry for a sci-fi show at the time, which thankfully has been fulfilled with. Oh,
the
what's that?
The defense strength is high against live ammunition.
What's that show I like? The one that you hate that has the computer animation.
Oh, I'm not telling you.
No! Knights of Cydonia. That's it. Okay. So yeah, Knights of Cydonia gave me the sci-fi that I will actually... Well, what does that say? Don't enter. Okay.
Just don't go in there. You don't want to know. You don't want to know. Don't do it.
But when I first heard about Attack on Titan without having seen any screen caps or any information about it, I actually thought it was going to be a sci-fi sort of, you know, attack series. Maybe there was a war within the Earth sphere. Maybe there was a... Could have been anything. Turned out it wasn't what I thought it was at all, but it was enjoyable.
All the
low calorie entertainment.
And I had been reading Shingeki no Kyojin since pretty much the beginning, like really close, within the first five chapters.
Yes.
And then I was just like, oh, they're making an anime! Yay! That's really weird, but yay! and then they did.
Corey knew about it before, it was cool.
I'm just saying the difference in our approaches to the series is that I read a lot of things.
Not that you are an anime hipster at all.
No. Just okay. That it's like 3 minutes per chapter of a normal, like, shonen style thing. And it's just like... That's me reading. It's the sound it makes. Probably why I can't sleep.
The long-range missiles from that Navy cruiser are on a collision course. Please do not be caught off guard.
Maybe I shouldn't help them.
The help me is what they're saying, help me.
They are. They'll yell at me for a while. I wonder if I can hit things with my railgun from back here. I feel like it's worth my time to try.
Yeah! Dodge! Parry! Riposte! Missiles! Ba-joom! Cha-bam! Ka-pow! Whammo!
Okay, so...
Super?
I guess I can't blow them up.
Super.
Hmm.
How do you like me now?
I feel worried about getting close enough to how do you like me now.
How do you like me now? Shoot the thing that has a target.
Wow, that did not go well. Maybe let's try some...
How do you like me now?
Can I target? How far close do I get have to be before I can target?
Right there. Pretty close to... Because I think that was about a fifth of the thing's health once you took that down. The first time. No.
Breaking point! Show no mercy! Fire everything you got at them!
No, stop backing up! Oh!
Wow, that's,
Overlook nothing! Fire! Fire!
Hmm.
Fire!
How's it going?
Maybe we should try a different mission. Maybe we should go
Oh, you were in Florida! There's your problem.
Yeah, get out of Florida. Let's see here, So what do you want to do? No, we shouldn't do the White House. That's been cleared already. Let's New York!
New York. I might like to go to Florida. I don't know.
One day.
The Enemy Force experiments on the people of New York with unmanned super weaponry. It treats the 8 million citizens who run about trying to escape like guinea pigs. Information has been obtained that energy power stations are supplying the massive weaponry. Before taking the huge weapons head-on, destroy the energy supply facilities.
Oh.
The objective is the destruction of all target areas and the massive arms.
It's a hunting mission.
This mission goes by the call name... Operation We Love NYC.
There's not a C in there.
Good luck and Godspeed, Mr. President.
City.
We Love NYC. But there was no C in the kanji. Maybe I should take something a little more non-missile-y. So let's go with... So I made something a while back.
What did you make?
It was a... No weapon.
Oh!
No. It was a assault rifle that looked pretty cool, I think.
Looked cool. Did it have numbers that were also cool?
They seemed to be. I mean, there were a lot of numbers.
Oh! A lot of numbers. Do you have it equipped? Is that your problem?
No.
No, you don't have any machine guns.
Okay, maybe it was the M4. Hey. Okay, well, that should be fine. Instead of the ham, let's take another. I feel like they were in the machine gun section, but maybe not. Yeah, the M7 seems to be good.
Mr. Third Party has a point. Most Canadians would probably go to Mexico instead of Florida.
See?
Valid.
I don't know why you would do that. Oh,
why go to Mexico?
Oh! Weapons seem to be consumable.
I already explained to you that the food in Mexico is really good.
Yeah.
And the people are friendly. Ish.
I could probably go to Mexico.
I mean, some incidents can happen, but yeah.
No, I guess because I have been to Florida in my
enemy
past.
Enemy forces occupy
wow,
New York City.
Wow, that bloom though.
And you would go back to Florida?
Are experimenting with an unmanned super weapon
to Disney World, specifically.
Destroy the target areas along
and
with
Cape
super weapons.
Talk about massive arms. What is that?
What?
Carnival ride?
Ooh, hello, hello, hello. Hello, Michael. How's life treating you?
Richard.
What do you think of my cute little pet? Thanks to him,
thanks for
the people
of
New York City
up,
are right now festively running around and trying to escape. it's like a big old carnival. It's like Mardi Gras in New York or something.
Did they just improv this whole scene?
Take a bite from its super energy wave phasers. It'll get you high enough to reach heaven.
Richard!
Goodbye, goodbye, goodbye.
Is this Yakitate Japan?
That's the only option.
If what he said is true, this'll be dangerous. Run away for now, Mr. President.
You'll get so high!
Mr. President! That Daddy Longleg gets its energy wave firepower from a power recharge for Mr. President. That Daddy Longleg's electromagnetic armor. That overgrown
some help
Daddy Longleg.
It's going to kill me.
If you don't want to see heaven
maybe
in person,
serpentine.
You better run. If the firing exit can be destroyed, you can stop the self-destructing weapons from exiting.
That didn't mean anything.
Danger. The mecha damage
wow.
Now is at a breaking point.
Also,
wow.
You're dying.
In this condition?
Now you're overheating and dying.
Wow.
Now you're dead.
Huh. Well,
Mr. President,
I'm not sure this is better than Florida.
If you
no. And we'll have to do it again because I accidentally trod all over her exit speech.
About destroy the weapon
true,
exit thing.
This will be dangerous. Run away for now, Mr. President.
Kabam!
Daddy Longlegs gets its energy wave firepower from a power recharge facility. Each target area obtains powerful electromagnetic armor energy. The origin of the energy supply should be cut off first.
Okay, that makes a
no
lot of sense.
Sense.
No, that makes a lot of sense.
Destroy a building. There's yellow parts on your mini-map. There's one straight ahead.
Yeah.
That.
Yep, that's definitely what I need to blow up, I think. They have shields.
Why doesn't Jody just pilot this thing?
She seems like she'd be good at it.
She already knows what to do.
Oh, Mr. President, the fuselage damage rate
wow.
Is above 50%.
I think you got shot.
Enough warming up. Get in the game, sir!
No, now we need to hunt for things.
Wanna know what Casperitis means? Is that another basketball player? Is Casper the Ghost another basketball player? Asking for a friend. Have you seen those spider things before?
No, that is new.
They have rockets. Do not get shots. And shots and attacks. Hockey player named Casperitis.
That sounds like a hockey player
Mr.
name.
Yeah, that's totally a hockey player name.
The fuselage damage rate is over 70%. Mr. President, I'm sure you're just overworked, but are you okay?
Nice dodge. Good job, Mr. President. That red dot behind you, is that a tank or is that the daddy long legs?
Okay. That overgrown daddy long legs is getting close. If you don't want to see heaven in person, you'd better run.
Ah!
That bus deserved it. No.
No?
No. Public transport is necessary. It was not shooting at you. It was not being violent anyway. It was clearly a civilian bus. Not like this
holy
ABC Bradley tank thing.
Come on and slam, and welcome to the jam. Okay, I think I see what's gonna happen here.
That's a building. You figured this all out?
Yeah. No.
Some help me's.
Whew, good thing I almost shot them.
Some scientists were among the POWs you rescued. They were used to research weapons of mass destruction.
More
some
help
hot shots.
Do not use wrong gun.
I hope I'm not shooting them with anything
deadly?
Yeah.
Like bullets?
I mean, like, they are red.
So the Daddy Long Legs is that triangular
okay.
Red thing on the minimap.
Good.
What is that?
Stuff!
Take it for yourself.
Oh boy!
He's fast.
We got to get out of here.
Goodbye, help me.
A musician was among the POWs you rescued. Once again,
where did that
there
blood
will
spray
be music
come from?
On Broadway.
A mysterious blood spray.
Uh-huh.
Ah!
I see targets. I'm gonna switch over.
Oh no.
No boy. Nyang, 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 nyang! Around the corner.
Sure. You'll be safe.
Okay.
That one dude's gonna take you on.
Damage. No boosto.
Charged. Kablam!
What?
Well, they have two segments. Why are they talking about NASCAR now? Oh no. Guys.
Who's talking about NASCAR?
The chat.
Guys.
Guys. So much blood.
What? Richard Hawk?
It's one of the targets.
Okay, and let's go save these guys first here.
Maybe that's a bad idea. I feel like the giant walkie thing will catch you.
You're probably right.
There it comes.
Let's lead them on a wild chase! Wow, that's... Come around this side. Get my rail guns in order. Fly a bit.
With Times Square being remodeled like this, they must be out of their minds.
That's pretty special.
Let's destroy it and weaken Daddy Longlegs.
Yes, let's.
They are using the 8 million residents scurrying around like gerbils. Science gerbils.
Ay-yi-yi-yi-yi-yi!
Ah!
999! 9 times! Hey, these are
maybe
all...
shoot those.
Yeah, that's a good idea. Let's
until,
take these out first.
Until Giantman's catches you, which he is actually right on your tail.
You piece of garbage.
Giant Man's is right to your left now.
Thank you.
Woo! Okay, Giant Man's has a big gun that can kill you.
Okay, Casper Hauser's coming this way. Around the block again!
Well, you can go attack Times Square.
You're right. Oh, those look like things I need to kill, too.
Pancakes? Oh, those, in the distance.
Yeah.
With the big shield, ray-looking things.
Oh, through this minefield.
Oh, that's cool. There's, no. Now.
Mr. President, there are 3 areas remaining.
That pancake tried to squash you again. Oh, good.
Danger.
Nice.
The mecha damage level is at a breaking point.
Who
can
let him by?
Can you save the town
it's
in
you.
This condition?
You did it. Mr. President.
Wow, this is...
I mean, no one's judging your decisions, but...
That massive weapon gets its energy wave power from an energy fill station.
I know.
Destroy the energy fill station in town before doing anything else.
Right now, Judy, I'm looking for...
It's Jody, Mr. President. Jody.
Listen, Judy. Right now, I'm looking for ways to stay alive. That's...
Well, money might help.
Nope. Smashing cars help sometimes.
Well, it feels good.
Yep. Okay. Shield is very low. Yeah, speaking of racing, actually, apparently we're going to be getting a rather large motorsports and 4x4 track here in Victoria.
Really?
Or in the South Vancouver Island area.
So Victoria.
Yes.
Is Nanaimo still Southie?
I don't believe so.
Maybe don't get squashed by Pancake.
There's buildings back here. And okay, and finally. Oh wow, those are.
I'm not so sure about your finally.
Come on. This is the sort of thing that has. Yes! Health.
Yes, G-Dwarf, there is a city called Nanaimo. Nanaimo bars are named after those things.
Or in Japanese, Seven Potato.
There is a city called Seven Potatoes here. It is the origin of the Seven Potato Bar. Which is, what? Chocolate. Yep. Kind of a custardy thing. And chocolate crumbly cookie coconut base. Maybe don't go in a corner? Well, maybe there's things back here. Like some help needs to smash. Yeah, I'm pretty sure if you like Google Nanaimo Bar, you'll see Nanaimo bars.
Secret tech.
Your How Do You Like Me Now is ready.
Yep.
Maybe you could use it on that large facility. Oh god, no landmines.
Yep. Let's get out of there. Because I already lost one of my special new life. Or, yeah, here.
That thing.
Wow.
It's powerful. Good job. You did a good thing.
I'm happy. Okay, can you keep your eye open for the,
It's, I think, behind you, probably. But there's a bunch of those little spider guys with those rockets coming up behind you, too. Oh, green?
Yep, that's health.
Ah!
Oh my goodness.
He was hiding with them.
When his phaser banks are out of energy, he has to go for a recharge.
Dang.
Destroying the energy fill station is a priority.
Yes. Yes, it is.
Get away.
Those new type weapons self-destruct when they draw near.
New types.
Don't give it the right of way. Destroy it before it gets any closer.
Aren't you a new type, Mr. President? Boss.
Jody, we don't talk about new types here. Okay, and boom. Of course we do. This is I, Horner. We talk about new types.
Mr. President, there's one area remaining.
Right now.
Area. But I have mechs in my area. Okay. Psycho frame would be nice right now, yes.
Okay, he might be to your right. Yeah, he's to your right. Yeah. He just turned around and went the other way.
Oh my F!
They were not Goombas, Ian.
No, they were not. Wow, those are so much like Tachikomas. It's a shame to kill them.
Yeah.
Okay, let's go.
If only you weren't a terrorist.
Let's go hunting for things. Boop. Oh my, wow. You've got the power of Tom. Or Mark.
Ah.
Yeah, so those shield guys have the power of Mark to be able to stop a vehicle.
Forklift?
Yes. A high-speed vehicle.
Mark is the immovable object?
Yep. Maybe these trees have health in them.
Are there Ghost in the Shell games? Lord Zerk is asking if you would play a Ghost in the Shell game.
There are, and I think there was one for the original PlayStation, but I remember it being not very good. Everything is terrible. Everything sucks when you're about to die. What are these dudes?
Get money!
Get paid, yo!
Cash.
Mr. Bling Bling's cash money.
Bullion!
Oh, my bullion. Oh, I remember this place. It was a happy... Wait, never. I saw another alley back there.
No. No. Mm-mm. Nope. Nada.
No, it's down here.
Oh, and then to your left? Yeah.
Yeah.
Over there.
Alleys are the best. They have hidden things in them.
I don't care any help means.
Yay! That was...
Now I hear help me. Not seeing Big Red. I think he's just going to hang out near the gas tanks.
Father Gascoigne?
Father Gascoigne is here.
Thank God. Okay, B. These guys might have a thing in them. One came. Yes! Wait, that wasn't what I needed. Damn it. Nope. Okay, we want that one and that one.
Ew.
Oh, cool.
No!
Whew. Safe.
Well, relatively. More safer. I'm wondering if that triangle up at the top edge is Big Legs. Yeah. He's just gonna stay up there the whole time.
I feel like I should take out some of these smaller ones, though,
while he's charging his laser at you.
Isn't nearly as wacky. Oh my god, they just regenerate?
Ew.
Mr. President!
Okay.
Mr. President.
Well.
Mr. President.
No video game, I am disappointing you. No.
Oh, Lord Zerk, yeah, I mean, I might go ahead and revisit it. There's not ruling it out.
What other cities have we not died in?
We're gonna try this one again.
Oh.
But we're gonna do it right this time.
This'll be dangerous. Run away for now, Mr. President. That Daddy Longlegs gets its energy wave firepower from a power recharge facility. Each target area obtains powerful electromagnetic armor energy. Those new type weapons self-destruct when they draw near. Don't give it the right of way. Destroy it before it gets any closer.
Mr. President.
No, you're getting destroyed by pancakes that are coming up behind you.
You're right.
Enough warming up. Get in the game, sir.
You've almost died.
I have only 3 to almost died. I should definitely be using the rail guns for these things.
Well, I think you should charge between those targets.
Yeah, less boosting. It's like right here.
Yeah, like you could be charged and then fire.
Mr. President, there are 5 areas remaining.
And save all the boxes until I need them. Okay, let's go take out some of these.
No boost! Oh, he's right on your tail, too.
That overgrown daddy long legs is getting close.
Mr. President, the fuselage damage rate is over 70%.
Mr. President, I'm sure you're just overworked, but are you okay?
Oh yeah, I see him. Wow! That's harder than I thought.
Mr. President! Oh, Mr. President!
Okay, let's do one more try here, because this is, letting the APCs with the pancakes take me out is not a good strategy.
Or if letting him one shot you.
True,
get out of here.
Will be dangerous. Run away for now, Mr. President.
Yes.
That daddy longlegs gets its energy wave firepower from a power recharge facility. Each target area obtains powerful electromagnetic armor energy. The origin of the energy supply should be cut off first, Mr. President. That daddy longlegs electromagnetic armor is tough. Destroy the target areas first. So you can weaken its electromagnetic armor.
Oh no! Oh no!
Wait, he's almost behind you.
It's okay, we got those two.
That's pretty good.
Yeah, that seems worthwhile.
Yeah.
But if these things respawn, then that's... They're not even worth taking out.
So
not even
don't
once.
Close into these ones, into those towers.
Right. Oh, I wasn't charging.
Well, you let it go, actually.
Okay.
Move, probably.
Mr. President,
get out of there.
5 areas remaining. With Times Square.
Okay, let's take care of some of this. Full charge.
I don't think you need a full charge on those.
No.
I think they're a little squishier. He's coming up on your right.
That overgrown
right
daddy longlegs is
yes,
getting close.
Is.
If you don't want to see heaven in person,
Mr. President, the fuselage damage rate is over 70%.
Mr. President, I'm sure you're just overworked, but are you okay?
Here he comes. Oh well, only 27 shots left with this thing. Let's see if I can... Nope. Couldn't quite spread it enough.
Too close.
But now is also time to start looking for some health. No. Well, yeah. No, let's not rescue people, but then I thought, yeah, now it's a good time, Finny.
Well, sometimes they have help.
Yeah, and I don't have anyone really on my butt right now.
But he was coming down the... Like, you should be able to see him to your right.
Nope.
Help, he's gone. Nice.
Some scientists were among the POWs you rescued. They were used to research weapons of mass destruction.
Okay, so let's...
Did we watch Arise?
We started and then...
Got bored?
Stopped, yeah. I wasn't that much of a fan of Arise. I mean, I should go back and rewatch it, because... I guess I should always rewatch... things that might end up being
get
good.
Get out of there.
Oh, wow, he's fast!
Yes! Oh, he got you with his big beam. I, like, flipped you a little.
Yeah. Wow. Wow.
Do not run over any pancakes.
Danger! The mecha damage level is at a breaking point.
Yes, I'm aware of that.
Can you save the town in this condition?
Probably not. Going out there with that.
A musician was among the POWs.
Musicians
you
are useless.
Once again, there will be music on Broadway.
She's fired. She needs a better scriptwriter.
Yes. Okay. Where to?
Hey. Well, you've got your super up.
Mm-hmm.
So maybe go destroy some tanks over there. That way.
This direction?
The well, big
if,
tanks?
If they respawn, I'm wary.
No, the refueling tanks.
Oh, those tanks. Yeah,
yeah,
that can work.
The ones at Times Square.
Come on. Okay, can't go back through there. Has landmines.
Squish.
Still no health.
And your super is all the way up, so. There you go. Green fluid. What? Mm-hmm. Not the right green fluid.
And
you walked into a pancake, yeah.
Well.
Mr. President! Oh, Mr. President! Mr. President!
Well, thanks everyone for joining us for this installment of iHorner. Looks like we're getting a bit stuck here, so.
Might need more air horn.
Yeah, I think we'll have to try again later with more air horn, but I think we're going to have to leave it on a downer for tonight. Will the president be able to regain his White House? Tune in next time to find out next week, but...
Here on iHorner!
Yes! With me, Ian Horner, and Coriander Dickinson. If you've enjoyed what you see here tonight, you can check out other things that we do over at loadingreadyrun.com, where you can find things that are funny. Tomorrow, there's more content here on twitch.tv/loadingreadyrun, including Kathleen Saves the World. Also, everything you see here is supported by our Patreon at patreon.com/loadingreadyrun. Please support us. We are so happy that you guys are able to let us do what we love to do. And obviously, you love to watch because you're still here after all that bullshit with Richard. This has been Ian Horner saying good night and good luck We'll see you next week, chat.
Yeah. Have a good week.